Esta es la verdadera historia de los tres cerditos. Como sabemos, los niños disfrutan de las historias y qué mejor forma que enseñar a través de cuentos. El hecho de que la historia de los tres cerditos les es familiar facilitará su comprensión en inglés y posterior producción en su representación final. La intención de esta propuesta didáctica es que nuestros alumnos y alumnas sean capaces de reconocer e identificar palabras y expresiones, entender la historia, seguir las instrucciones y representar el cuento. El procedimiento a seguir es ver y escuchar el cuento, interaccionar con la historia a la vez que escuchar, realizar las actividades en la pizarra y con el libro LIM, representar el cuento. Estos son los recursos TIC que se utilizarán. Presentación de PowerPoint, presentación, grabación y actividades con notebook, pantalla digital, libro multimedia interactivo editado con Edilim, Audacity para la edición de los clips de sonido.
Hello, today I'm telling you an extremely famous and exciting story called The Three Little Pigs. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. One little pig, two little pigs, three little pigs. Hello, everybody! The first little pig built his house of straw, and he said, "Oh, it's very easy to do." The second little pig built his house out of wood, and he said, "This house is stronger than a straw house." However, the third little pig built his house out of bricks. One night, the big bad wolf came along and saw the first little pig in his house of straw. He said, "Let me in, let me in, little pig, or I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in." "Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin," said the little pig. The wolf blew the house in, and the first little pig ran to the house of wood. The wolf then came to the house of wood. "Let me in, let me in, little pigs, or I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in." "Not by the hair of our chinny chin chin," said the little pigs. But the wolf blew that house in two, and the two pigs ran to the house of bricks. Next day, the wolf then came to the house of bricks, and he said, "Let me in, let me in, or I'll huff and I'll puff till I blow your house in."
"Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin," said the pigs.
Well, the wolf huffed and puffed, but he could not blow down that brick house.
"Ha, ha, 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 I know," said the big bad wolf. "I'll slide down through the chimney."
But the smart little pig got a great big pot. He put in some water and made it hot. When the wolf slid down, it hurt him a lot.
"Ew!"
And the three little pigs just live happily ever after.